And Ahlul Ilm mentioned concerning that, that that is an indication of the fact that when one performs these righteous actions, he seals those righteous actions with istighfar, with seeking the forgiveness of Allah Azza wa Jal. And ikhwan, the book of Allah Azza wa Jal and the sunnah of his messenger is filled with that which encourages the affair of istighfar. Indeed, Abu Musa al-Ash'ari radiallahu anhu, he mentions that indeed, كان لنا أمانان. He said that we used to have two aman. That is, we used to have two forms of security and protection. He said, ذهب أحدهما وهو كون الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم فينا. He said, one of them has gone. And that is the messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم being among us. He said, وبقي الاستغفار فإذا ذهب هلكنا. He said, but that which remains is istighfar. Is seeking forgiveness for one's sins. And if that goes, then we are destroyed.